A man from Lincoln will spend 4.5 years behind bars for growing large amounts of pot at his home and in a garage. 64-year-old Linwood Libby was sentenced in U.S. District Court in Bangor on Friday. Now, Libby pleaded guilty to the drug charges and Social Security fraud in September. On top of jail time, he must also pay nearly $42,000 to the Social Security Administration.